Yungu. É o que
It is quite a jolt for him, but he's got the right temperament. He's calm, he's young. We believe that, you know, a life in the wild is worth a shot. Otherwise, you know, his life would be spent in perpetual lockdown, so to speak, in captivity. He has to learn what to eat. He has to learn how to react to other gorillas outside of a cage. These orphans are 7 years old and they know what to eat, know how to behave. There are no natural gorillas there anymore. All the gorillas have been reintroduced. They're all orphans of the bushmeat trade. At the moment, there are two or three groups that have a lot more females than they need, and we're hoping that Joshi will be able to steal a few of those females. Marmalade gorillas are attractive to females as well.